they will turn out. Okay.
So you prepared everything. This will just be for incidentals and the resort fee, okay?
Mm-hmm.
What brings you guys up? Just a little getaway.
So we got champagne and chicken, and we're just driving closer to the room. Okay, so I'll show you around our room. There's a little closet for your clothes, and my husband's jacket's already in there. There's a safe in there, an iron. I might need that for dinner tonight. Here's a bathroom.
Hello, everyone. And here's our bags. So you guys know I love my MCM, large disposable shopper. I brought the cognac one today. And this is my husband's. I don't know, I think this might be the 55 size, I'm not sure. Cognac, so I just decided to wear this one so we can match. Hi, Jimmy.
Hey, how's it going?
And I brought my Hydro Flask or my ice water. They gave us champagne when we checked in. My bag of the day. Little fireplace. And we have this patio. We stayed here before, but it was a while back and we were upstairs. So this one is cool because we're on the ground floor. And this is the place, the landing in Lake Tahoe. This is the south side of Lake Tahoe. We're normally on the north side and we'll go there later tonight for dinner, but we decided to stay here because we like this place. We've stayed here before. We're supposed to go on a hot air balloon ride tomorrow, but it was canceled because there's a storm coming in. Bye. Okay, so let's show the bar what you can get. To have coffee, tea. We'll probably sit out here later and have champagne. It's overcast. Okay, so we're out here on the beach. You had to have a wristband. They charge you $25, but it's free when you stay at that hotel. So yeah. And there's my husband. And a little playground for little kids if you come here with kids. And this is, like I was saying, Lake Tahoe. Right now we're on the south side of Lake Tahoe. I think all the videos I've ever shown on my channel, we were always on the north side. And so, yeah. You got some people in their boats out there. There's a lot of boats, and we were in another area. They had a lot of boats out there. We just came back from eating lunch. And then soon we're gonna go have dinner. And I'll take you guys with me when we eat dinner. This is the little resort we're staying at back there. You can see there's ducks. And let me walk over here. I showed you guys before in the last video, the water's really, really clear. So we're on, when you're on the north side of Lake Tahoe, you're in Nevada. And when you're on the south side, for the most part, you're still in California. So that's just a quick drive, not too far from where we live. That's why we're able to come out here all the time. Look at Jimmy. That fool always be taking video and don't never post nothing online. Okay, so we're in a store called Champagne and Chocolate. And you can get the champagne bears. Oh, I see. Okay.
I take it up and you see that diner around here. If not, you can buy the glass and then buy champagne. Yeah, it's like one step to it.
He got white chocolate. I mean, what is cheesecake. It? White chocolate cheesecake?
Yeah, just a cheesecake.
Oh, cheesecake, caramel, apple. And then I got walnut with milk chocolate and dark chocolate. Do you remember what the name of that place was? Oh, look at the little jewelry place. Sock City? There's nothing but socks in there.
It looks like a place like this, but it was up the main street.
Bunch of trampoline. A pizza smells good, doesn't it? Marriott Timber Lodge. We're looking for a specific store that we came to last time. The other time was, we come out here all the time, but
There's a specific store that we're looking for. And I think it's down here, down the main street. So that's where we're going. Oh, there it goes. That's the store right there. Right here. That's not the door though. I think we're probably going over here.
Thank you. baked potato. It's a very comfortable New York thing with a baked potato, a smoked cheddar, bacon, so you can get it without bacon. Baked potato.
I'm pretty sure they can. The pineapple daiquiri, is that what it's called?
Mm-hmm.
I'll take the pineapple daiquiri.
I have one of those also.
Okay, I'll be right back.
I was thinking the same. First thing is about to come out of my office. When I see that pineapple daiquiri, I was like, that's not good.
What was you about to say first?
I was going to say it on Long Island, but then I seen that pineapple daiquiri. Look at the sound different.
Well, they have the baked brie. You want to share that?
What is it?
For the starter of the baked brie.
Yeah, that's what I seen that brie on there, and I figured you would want that.
So I'm going to do that and just the... risotto. Chef mix mushroom risotto. Let me get that.
Now I might not get the last potato, but I'm gonna get the baked potato with the sour cheddar. Sour cream and cheddar.
You know what? I tried.
So you want to dig into it?
Mm-hmm.
You can see the brie cheese inside. Wouldn't you want to come and do that?
that on a better day anyways.
How's the breed?
It's pretty.
Yeah. Is it a different kind of brand?
It almost tastes like peach. Yeah, it's probably peach.
Yeah, they can make this
property.
Going down here?
It's good.
You guys, do you want me to wrap it up, or are you still going at it?
Still going at it.
Still going at it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. for you, right? Cauliflower with a baked potato. All right. Would you like anything else right now?
Right.
Enjoy your meal.
Thank you.
had those that were not exactly like that. The rocks and the cauliflower was BJ's had the cauliflower. They had fried cauliflower, but they didn't have that sauce on it. So like that. Buffalo type of sauce.
Thank you. We also offer the craft for $28. That fills about 5 glasses.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Then we could do that when we go out there tomorrow.
There's one of these out in the area where you don't get sand on the tour.
If you wear boots, you don't. Oh, you don't have any boots on.
Boots? Boots?
I'm probably going to bring some tomorrow. Hopefully
she'll like her little buddy.
She will. going to wear it when we go to the movie.
Movies.
So, whether we've been having been allowed for it or wearing it, honestly.
Plus, it's kind of cool in a movie theater anyway.
No wonder if it's going to be a lot in Louisiana when we go.
It's definitely humid, even if it's not sunny, it's going to be humid regardless, I think.
You know, I feel like a different heat to me compared to certain weather heat.
Yeah.
I said, you said, they say you sweat. They say you stand in the sun out here, you are.
Especially when you're out there on that boat.
You'll be sweating with witches potentially.
Right here, all right. good?
Pretty good. Is there anything at the moment I can grab for you?
No, okay. Thank you.
All right, I'll bring you a couple of napkins.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry, I don't know, my computer's crashing. Have you done this thing?
my face, right? For me.
Yeah, once a day and I'm good. Anything more than that, then you just you can feel the difference. And I can interfere that it's impacting my breathing too. It's impacting
breathing.
My breathing too, yeah.
I think it's being at this elevation probably.
Yeah. We'll see if it changes when we get closer to home.
Yeah. I think the air is a little more humid out this way too.
Yeah, if that's the case, then I'd probably have a hard time down south.
I had a hard time with Detroit, that's why I always got hella asthma when I come down. Jeez. Maybe you didn't agree with me.
Me neither. But I never really had to deal with it. You know, how would I know how it's going to impact me?
Yeah. Not as high risk to get in Detroit where humidity was like 104. That was crazy. Normally, I'm getting 104.
It's like a fish out of water, huh? Kind of breathing now.
I want to ask one time.
So here's where we are, and we're over just water.